When it comes to exposing your UDU frame, whether you're using emulsion or capillary film, it's all about your positive image. The goal of the positive image is to block out the exposure light from reaching that area of the screen. So this image needs to be dark. What you're probably using right now is laser film or standard inkjet transparencies to create this positive. What you're probably using right now is either a standard inkjet transparency or a laser transparency. This is your standard inkjet transparency. Now obviously, this image is very poor quality. This is your laser transparency. Your laser will give you a little bit darker and more opaque image, but as you can still see light through the laser film and through the positive image on the laser area. This right here is your standard inkjet transparency printed with a little bit better Epson printer. Still, a little darker than our original inkjet transparency, but not very opaque. Imagine how good your screens would burn if your transparencies look like that. This is R-Film waterproof film from silkscreensupplies.com. It works with inkjet printers and it holds more film than standard inkjet transparencies and is much darker than laser transparencies. This was printed with a standard Epson printer and best quality photo settings. As you can see, this film retains much more ink than your standard inkjet transparency, which creates extremely opaque and dark image for optimal exposure on your screens. Check out waterproof R-Film from silkscreensupplies.com and experience a whole new level of opaque film positives that are optimal for UDU screen exposure.